just passed through the Gaviota area probably about 5-10 minutes ago. This is on the way to Santa Barbara from Lompoc. We're on the 101 freeway. There's the ocean. Still overcast up here, Candace. It was clear in Lompoc. It was hot in Lompoc, actually. Probably in between 70 and 80 sometime, but yeah, here I am in my Altima, getting 28 miles to the gallon, but the cruise control set at 80. So I know it's 4th of July weekend. I just hope I don't get into no buckle up down in the S-curve in Santa Barbara all the way through to Ventura and Oxnard. Because I am coming in through PCH. I'm not coming down the highways. I got to be at work at 7 in the morning, so keeping my route simple. Yeah, there's the old train bridge. We're coming up to Refugio Beach, where the oil leak was last year. Somebody's on my butt, so I'm gonna get over. Let them go. Focus back on the road. What is this right here? Oh, we're on that bridge to where you can't pass two cars. You can't pass on the bridge. So